Silence. and he will speak in the minds of men with empathy. And men will be enchanted and become his disciples. And men will be consumed by fear and become his rivals. And the foundation of society will crumble and fall and be overthrown by his gospel. And the establishment shall become restless, appalled, and will despair, as the earth will be filled with the blood of those who have seen and believed.
was renowned. But on the eighth, the establishment took hold.
Thank you. let it be known to all that on this day, October 14th of the year 1582, His Holiness the Pope Gregory XIII, head of the Catholic Church and ruler of the Papal States, so denounces this spiritualist as a heretic, a blasphemer, and a heathen. Never again is he to preach in this land, and whomever might in his stead utter his name or speak of his gospel shall too be so charged with blasphemy and without mercy be executed as where they stand.
We'll be right back. for cruelty.